It was the 90s. It was Take That, and then you guys came along. And then 3 years later, there were five girls that got together to create a band, and it was the Spice Girls.
Yeah.
Now, what did you think of the girls?
We got on very well. We did a lot of touring together. We did a lot of festivals in Europe. But, I mean, they were a phenomenon. They were the biggest thing in the pop industry, you know, bigger than any of the bands that we had seen and, you know, and went on to be, what, the biggest girl band in history.
Yeah. They were pretty naughty, though. Who was the naughtiest?
Ooh.
We were all young and having a bit of crack.
And we were foolish as well.
Well, let's hear the other side of the story. Please welcome Melanie C. Time in pop music,
it
wasn't
was
it?
An amazing time, and I loved how you asked the boys about the Spice Girls. I was just stood just off there, so they couldn't say anything mean.
There was obviously a lot of competition between you guys. Mm-hmm. Who knocked two off the number one spot?
Now, here we go.
I don't think we remember that.
Okay, so our second single, Say You Be There, went straight in at number one, knocking you guys off. Sorry.
Awkward.
In 1996. And also, our album Spice knocked you off in 96 as well.
But double whammy.
What I will say is, they were there first.
There's a lot of good vibe going on, but I have to say, at the time, the boys got their own back. They did a little video, which you're going to see now. If you want to be my lover.
I have never seen that video before. I remember doing it. Yeah. I remember doing it, but I've never seen it before. Where's the... You've no tattoos. That's the strangest thing, is seeing you with no tattoos.
Well, that's all you said. That wasn't the weirdest thing.
Yeah, yeah. The outfits were fine.
Well, funnily enough, you guys have never performed together. I think tonight is the night for that to happen, so what would you like to sing for us?
Oh, well, I know the words to No Matter What.
Perfect.
Still to come tonight, more juicy revelations and more great music. But now, to spice up your life, here's Boyzone with Melanie C and their biggest selling hit, No Matter What.
that matters now, no matter what. No, no matter what.
No, no matter what. That's all that matters.
No, no matter what.
No, no matter what. That's all that matters.
No, no matter what.
No, no matter what. That's all that matters.
No, no matter.
That's all that matters to me.